Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how you can view SQL diagram, how you can view SQL diagram in SQL. First I am going to connect. As you can see, I have databases and I have created tables, so I don't need to create database and tables. If you don't know how to create tables and database, you can watch my older videos. So now just click on plus sign and you will see database diagram. Just right click and new database diagram and then add.